Adatai Slipknot, animated with Doceri, by Gwen Fisher. So first you take a piece of thread and make a loop, and then you pull one side of the thread through the loop. So forward, here it is backward, and forward, and backward. So you can see with Doceri that we can make simple animations, true animations. If I play through it though, using the play button, you can see that it's playing each drawing individually, but that's not how I want to play this. I want to forward to the next stop so you see the entire image rather than playing each image as a set of strokes.